This is the worst and potentially carcinogenic way to drink tea. But it has not always been like this. In 1929, Adolf Rumbold invented a tea bagging machine. This was the beginning of the corporate tea bagging. And what do corporations do? They cut corners to earn more money. Fast forward to present days, instead of the big tea leaves, they use tea dust, and they also use plastic tea bags because it's much cheaper. Or if they don't do that, they use paper bags and then they use plastic glue to hold it together. This study found 11 billion particles in a cup of tea left by a single tea bag. So enjoy your tea, it's an amazing drink. Just, you know, don't use tea bags because